This is our introduction to the Wisdom of the Heart class.
It used to be a spiritual concept, but now science is completely backing this whole primacy of the heart as a vehicle of consciousness.
We want to create opportunities for you in the class, live and in person, to have that experience of coming into your natural knowing.
What we're offering is a spectrum that bridges all of human nature. So you have a choice of that spectrum. You could just say, well, really what I'm interested in is just the physical part. I just want to be successful in my life.
And the question is, are you performing at the level you want to? And if you're not, then what we'll be doing is saying, how do you, over the course of a year, increase your performance in all those areas? It's like, do you love yourself enough to do that for yourself?
And that practical love, which is not any religious approach whatsoever, is what we want to bring into the world. And if we can bring it into our lives, that's where the magic happens.
When we all come together and we create an alignment around moving forward together, miracles take place.